last night, when the police present was out of the way, there was no violence. Police were initiating the violence, and they were making the situation more hostile than it already was. People out here peacefully are protesting and just practicing our First Amendment rights. And we're trying to find justice for Mike Brown, but we want justice and we want transparency, not only with the police department, but with everyone else that's involved.